To perform, lie on your side. Maximally flex the hip up, then abduct and begin to internally rotate. Once maximally there, we will extend the hip back without arching the back. And then we'll reverse this motion. Extend, then we'll externally rotate and abduct as high as we can and then come into flexion. Use the yoga block to squeeze tightly to increase internal tension and prevent any compensations. Try to keep your hips level and not to move, lean backwards, or arch the back.